Wait, mate, look at this. He's written a letter to his mum. Hold on, let me read it. It all began to get weird when I convinced myself that the fairground ride he was about to board was in fact a spaceship constructed by a close friend. So I shouted, Jacobo, spider senses are tingling. It was too late, we'd crossed the threshold and the door shut swiftly. Both of us were pushed rapidly to the back of the ship and I fell unconscious and did not see the first 3 days of my journey to Planet 9. When I awoke, I had this impression that one could not dive forward in space where there is no friction with anything. So I called out, Captain, are we still moving? And it sort of started there, really. Anyway, love you, Mum. Fucking hell, what a knobhead.
Stars, and I don't think they are moving. Thank you.
Compensation for living up in space.
space. To drink is recreation. To live is to leave a trace.
Wanted to cry, wanted to cry. Tower over there.